drifts to the outside, took a look to him, and then gave it to him. Crosby has a man in front, Kessel. It's Crosby, a shot, he scores! Crosby, and it's 3-1.
Tremendous puck movement by the Pittsburgh Penguins. They work the puck on the left side to the right side of Andre Vasilevsky, and then all of a sudden, a little interchanging going on. Now they move it onto the left side. Little pitch and catch. Malkin puts it on a tee, and Crosby just blows it over the glove of Vasilevsky.
Time, space, grip it. Two-goal lead.
But he just puts it right in the wheelhouse. But adjustments, and working the puck on one side of the ice. The reaction from Vasilevsky, but the Penguins not seeing and not getting what they want.